Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. YouTube is cracking, y'all back with another video. From reaction to Sweeney Todd. Oh, my fault. Cut that off. YouTube is cracking, y'all back with another reaction video. From reaction to Brother Lynch Hung, Sweeney Todd. Not even for a loop back into this video. But before that, make sure you subscribe to my second channel, The Tsunami Chuck TV. And I said subscribe. And follow my other social medias down below in the description. Let's get into this, y'all. Ugh.
The demon barber Sweeney Todd is the English boogeyman.
This is some Halloween shit. It's today Halloween.
To frighten their friends and younger children. Unruly youngsters are cautioned against misbehaving with threats of being attacked by Sweeney and served up in a meat pie.
That better be Halloween, right? This.
Oh, I'm already fucking with this beat.
Okay, let me fit description. After I kill a nigga, I pull out the phone to take a quick picture. Niggas call me Sweeney Todd because I cut them up and make Philly sex. Bend the bones and they really break the refrigerator. I'm a sex. I saw some shit when I was 6 and it got my head fucked up. I told my mama, homegirl, play with my dick.
Oh my god. Yo, oh, this beat is heavy.
And it felt sick. Then about 6 minutes later, it got sick. Then I've been nothing on their faces ever since. I think I'm missing the brain. I be throwing up to bleed all over the couch. Then the bitch starts screaming, so I put the duct tape all over her mouth. After death, start eating shit. I'm a motherfucking barber with straight rays, and I'm the reason they keep finding shit in the harbor. I brag about it, wrote letters to the police. I don't give a fuck. I put that 9mm to your head before they lock me up. I know you looking for them tight rhymes in the nighttime. I shine and I spit harder than a pipeline when I write mine.
Y'all heard that wordplay? Oh, I'll be back. Y'all heard the wordplay?
Wrote letters to the police. I don't give a fuck. I put that 9mm to your head before they lock me up. I know. Looking for them tight rhymes in the nighttime. I shine and I spit harder than a pipeline when I write mine. So I ain't worried about your light lines, nigga. I just want your lifelines. For some reason, your rap sound just like mine. Okay, let me spit this scripture. Niggas want me to fall and you can see it like a picture. I throw it like a picture. You can catch it like a back catcher. Hit you up in the helmet. The ref won't like it, that's expected. Stripping butt naked, eat it for breakfast. Bitch, I cut them sections up. You don't believe it, but they up in the freezer. They all sectioned up. I like meat. I just started eating vegetables. Hit him with the AK-47, now he's a vegetable. See, ready, set, go. Behead him, family, let go. I'm about to let tape know. Then we about to wet sex. Oh, then I'm about to have sex. Oh, then I'm about to sleep next. No, then I'm about to get wet. When it's possible that I cut you up so much that it ain't no need for the hospital. Math couldn't even make you logical. You trying to fuck with...
Bro, this beat is raw. This beat is raw. It's heavy, too.
That's who, that's why your whole roster broke. So many can take this wrong.
Yeah, right.
I better watch my back. Yeah. These niggas will pop at me, but nigga, I'll pop right back. Strange music in the house. Smoking weed all day. Get ready. Fully loaded. Your boy Spider-Man. 7 on a motherfucking beat. And of course, Rock Ring. You know what I mean? Shout out to Tech N9ne. Cut Calhoun, Chris Calico, Stevie Stone.
Should be shouting out Tech N9ne. Tech N9ne, a legend. A legend.
He's COS. Maryland, my rock. Special shout out to my nigga Mellow Yellow and my nigga Hoxie for getting on the tracks with me. G Mac, Triz, Mayday, Earth and Phenom, my nigga G Smooth. Hold up. Chapman Studios. Thank you for having me back. You know what I mean? It's your boy, aka Spider-Man, in the motherfucking house. And I'm out. And I'm out. And I'm out.
That should be about it. But yeah, y'all. I fuck with this heavy, man. The beat came in heavy. He flowed with it nicely. Come on, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. All my social media down below in the description. Subscribe to my second YouTube channel. I know I ain't got shit on there, but I'm working on it, trust me. As y'all know, the marathon continues. I'm out of here. Peace, y'all.